Welcome to Life with Mare. Today's video, I'm going to be showing you my emerald green eyeshadow.
So this makeup look that I did is actually a collaboration with a lot of other talented women, which you'll see if you keep watching at the end. And we decided to do eye makeup looks that resembles our birthstone color. So the eyeshadow palette that I used first is the Wet n Wild 763D Stop Playing Safe. I then went in with this slightly darker color and I just focused on putting the eyeshadow in the creases of my eyes. I then took the dark emerald green eyeshadow and I put it all over my eyelids until it reached the desired darkness that I wanted. Next time before I apply my eyeshadow, I'm gonna wet my eyeshadow brush. That way when I'm applying it, it goes on a lot darker because it did take very long to get the color that I wanted. I then chose to use the lighter green, which had a little bit of a shimmer to it. I applied it to the inner corners of my eyes just to sort of blend in from inner corner to outer corner, from light to dark. Next, I took a blending brush and I dipped it into the transitional color that was darker than the lighter one. I then applied it to the creases of my eyes, starting from the outer corner and working my way in. I then chose a different palette that I had, which was the Smashbox on the Rocks Photo Op Eyeshadow Luxe Palette, and I chose to put in the crease the color Asteroid. And I did this because I didn't like the transitional color, which was more of a brown base, whereas this one that I'm using is more of a gray base. The next color that I chose is from the same palette and it's the color Gypsy, and I went over my creases from the outer corner to the inner corner with that same color. I used the color Zoom Next, which went in the inner corners of my eyes to give my eyelids that ombre look. I wanted to line the bottom of my eyelashes with that same emerald green color, so I decided to use a Q-tip. I wet it, dipped it into the green color of eyeshadow, and then I gently lined the bottom of my eyelashes. I used the same technique and dipped the Q-tip into water, and then I put it into the color Moonlight, and I lined the inner corners of my eyes to give it a nice pop. The next thing I did was take my liquid liner and start from the middle of my eyelid and work my way towards the outer corner until I made sort of a wing.
Alright guys, so that's the end of my video and I really hope that you enjoy it. And if you want to see some really good eyeshadow and makeup tutorials, please check out
these talented and beautiful ladies. Check out their information down below. They have either their own YouTube channel or an Instagram account, and I'm going to link all that information down below for you so that you're able to check them out as well.
Alright guys, so if you like my video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe and leave some comments down below. Alright, take care guys.